A sad update. In the search for a missing hiker, crews have found the body of Hawthorne resident Robert Gregory. This video posted by the LA County Sheriff's Department shows crews being lowered from a chopper in the Angeles National Forest to recover the remains. Robert Gregory, an experienced hiker, had been missing since January. Crews found his body about 300 feet below Mount Islip in the Angeles National Forest. Gregory was 61 years old.